really excited. I haven't been to Gurutro in yonks, and in my opinion, our little Jurassic jewel we've got in South Africa and in KZN, and never know what it's going to produce. And well, some of our friends fished here 2-3 days ago, and some really good fish are coming out currently. So I'm hoping that today will happen to us as well. A couple of plans here with Rob that we worked on yesterday. I spent most of the afternoon preparing some baits, and I can't wait to get on the water and put together some really good shots, hopefully with a drone as well. But more importantly is finding some of those slabs. So yeah, I thought I'll share that with you guys. Beautiful morning here. We're not at the dam yet. We're at Chocoland, and it's just a short drive now going down to the dam. We're just waiting for a guard to arrive, and then we'll be spending the day there. And if there's something worth sharing, we'll have a look out. We'll share that with you guys as well if there's some good action happening. Oh, Mr.
Hello,
Rob.
Everybody.
There we go, Mr.
Are we live here?
Yeah, we are live.
Oh, we're going to catch some pigs today.
That's only pigs. We're looking only for pigs. If there's small ones around, we'll
take them.
Yeah, we'll take them. All right now. But yeah, awesome and blessed to be here this morning. And can't wait to get on the water.
Yeah, let's do it.
Perfect. See you guys later.